Pepe has taken the throne and awarded your family with the status of Chancellor. But it has come with a price. Centralized authority continues to erode as local and regional leaders become more powerful. Harvests in some regions are far below normal, and the specter of famine has begun to appear in Egypt. Menfer, once a splendid and beautiful city, is beginning to decline. Seers foretell difficult times to come. Our powerful neighbors are moving to take advantage of our increasing weakness. Our outpost at Buhen is under siege from fearless Kushite soldiers sent from Kerma, the largest non-Egyptian city in Africa. The Kushite are demanding tribute, and the slightest provocation could lead to an outright attack. Nubia too has issued a call to war and is seeking to reclaim lost land. Try to keep Egypt stable by establishing an administrative post at Dakhla Oasis. The oasis has a large stand of valuable trees, but these trees unfortunately block access to the limited water supply at the oasis. From this important location, import ebony from the African interior. Pepe, anticipating his journey to the afterlife, will request bricks for the construction of his monument. Other cities, short on food, will request sustenance from you.
Thank you. My services are needed at the monument.
Thank you.
while Egypt falls apart around you, you have managed to hold your city together. These skills will serve Egypt well in the difficult time to come.